it's frozen year-round, a few inches below the surface. If you look out the three seas, guys, the mountain standing next across from us, which would be Mount Almagre, you can see just how much the tree line varies. Also, if you were to look directly down out the three seas, guys, you're going to see some odd trees that actually managed to make it pretty well up here. Those are called the bristlecone pine trees. Bristlecone pine trees are white and all twisted in their roots into the soil that isn't permanently frozen. They do happen to be 2,000 years old in some cases. That means there were gladiators fighting in the Roman Colosseum when this tree was sprouting. If you didn't get a good view, it's kind of an awkward angle, that's fine. I have in my $4 picture book a picture of this 2,000 year old tree. If you want to look at it, hit me up during the questioning period and I'd be more than happy to show it to you.